Wonderful, you have solved our problem. Straight away I had the impression that you were the right people for this job. Please take this key. It belongs to the treasure chamber here in the house. Take whatever your heart desires. You have earned it. I hope you have something with at least plus 30 use magic. Braylim's key. Many, many thanks for giving us peace again. Can I have the ring back? Of course not. That was the name of the Witch Master. Just making sure we don't have it. That was really helpful. Now my used magic is back down to 50, which means I fail half the time. In theory, I fail more than half the time in practice. We need to find something that gives an improvement to used magic. Do I have anything? That's reading magic. Charisma, attack. Wah! I don't think I'd have him wearing something like that. No, it helps with his speed. Attack. Anti-magic ring only helps with magic. Anti-magic. Strength. Just checking. This is just speed, I'm sure. Yeah. There's a target brooch, same as he has. Cloaking cap. Just want to make sure I don't have anything that's I've overlooked. Shovel. See, I don't think I've come across anything else that helps with use magic, have I? Magical sun. Maybe the mage's robe, but 15, but that greatly lowers her shield, doesn't it? Plus 10. Oh, it's the same as that. Okay. It's plus 10, and this is plus 10. This helps with using magic and anti-magic. But the only... I sold it! We had another one. I don't want to take it off him. That'll leave him with no armor. His used magic is unlimited. I need to buy back that robe. Kinda curious here. Use magic is 99. How do I get my use magic up to 99? It's no fair. Because he's a dedicated mage and I'm an adventurer, that's why. Is there anything else that helps with that? No. Really, it's all this. All this. Unfortunately, he can't wear the banded, so I can't trade with him. The only adventure warrior paladin. Let's see. Gala's robe. Plus 10 also. Using magic 20, that's even better. So I would buy back the robe, give it to Sabine, and I would take this Gala's robe. Intelligence ring. She just helps with intelligence. So, her use magic's unlimited. Is that because of the intelligence ring? Let me take this off. 95. If I take that off, it's still 95. Alright. That's what I want to do then. I want to buy back. I did not realize the mage robe is the same as banded mail. The hell? So I should have held on to that. Walden's leather. It's the same. Shield plus 10. Helps with speed and swimming. That's not going to help me. Walden's amulet. Use magic. 25. Look at that. I was originally going to take this. And now I am going to take it. The moon amulet. I'm trading this. It helps charisma and attack. But my charisma is still plenty enough. 100. I don't know if it even helps you after 100. Okay, so you take the wrong sex to use this item? Oh. Only used by females, really. Watch me find something in there that, in the stash, that helps you with use magic, right? Gender female. Oh. Well, you might be going without an amulet. Does this have gender male then? Hold on. Both. Okay. Okay. So she was having plus 30. Now she's gonna have plus 25. Use magic. Use magic 75. That's much better. Now, unfortunately, he can't wear this. It helps with charisma, which you don't really need, but attack. Okay. Female only. So one of these two. Her attack is 85. Hers is 35. Alright. Let's give it to Sabine, I suppose. Yeah, sorry, Walden. You are amuletless. I know it's not a word, but. Okay. So now our attack is 50. And Elsa Charisma. Doesn't really matter, but 71. Because I'm not going to have her selling things. I don't know what else it does for anybody. Alright. Well, that was a right mess you got us into taking that ring. I suppose there's nothing past you, is there? Oh, there's something here. Are these things we can take too? No, just for show. Don't be intimidated. We're just gonna look around some. That must be the door for the key. Keys too. Funny, and the doors look small. Gnomish sized. Have our rogue do the honors here. Alright. We still have to go through that teleporter, see where that goes. Use Braylim's key. Selena has unlocked the door. Watch, she's secretly out to kill us. The box is ticking. Looks odd, doesn't it? Yeah. So there's more stuff down here. Okay. 9 gems, an emerald, a wind pearl, and 2 wishing coins. Sweet. Who's got the gems? Because we should stack them. Okay, he's got some. I have some, too. Stack them here. Just arranging here. So, now someone else has a diamond, don't they? Is it? It's a diamond, yeah. So I'll take the diamond and the gems, thank you very much. What's an emerald? Never mind, it's not a diamond, it's an emerald. And I also have an emerald, okay. Right, so the gems, the emerald. Sabine has the wind pearls, and then we should have 11 of them. And who has the wind pearls? 12. That might be all we need, actually. I was spacing on that. Who has the rest of these things? Because someone has one of them. There's a ruby. It looks like the other gem. Wishing coin? I have them. Yay! Oh, and 8,541 gold, thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, we're done in here. Still want that ring back. Oh, that's you standing there. I was like, what the hell is that? I thought it was a pile of trash. Sorry, no. No, offense. Okay, so that's a button. I don't know what that does. Let's continue down the hallway. And more tunnels. Can't do anything with that. Okay. I assume if they hang someone by those chains, they would move that. So what's through these other doors? This is some kind of lich for some reason. It just one-shots us. Let's save. I doubt it, but... In the house, you hear an angry voice. My shop is closed. Come back later. Huh. Do we have a sign? We do have a sign. The wooden sign announces Brahm's store, open from 6 a.m. to 4 p.m. All right, let's wait a couple hours and check out Brahm's store. Didn't it say 6 a.m.? Well, maybe that's that door. So where's your sign, then? Is this your sign, then? On the sign is written, Drelb Search Training. 50 pieces of gold per hour, open from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. I bet you that's the training, then. So then while we're waiting for that to open, this should be Brahm's store? Brahm's warehouse. Alright. He says the same thing everyone else does and doesn't look very gnomish. Which item do you want to buy? Okay. Right. Do you have any... Of course you don't have any mage robes. We don't need any of this stuff. A warhammer, that's interesting. A ruby, another wind pearl, an amber gem. And another lantern. Tempted to get the amber gem and the ruby. But we already have a ruby. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait on it in case we find something we absolutely need. The guy opens at 8. Alright, let's check. Check down this way, see if there's any more shops. I don't know when I'm, like, leaving the town, quote-unquote. I don't see any shops around here. There is a door here. What's this? On the wooden sign, you read, Inn of the Shaft. Alright, well, we're waiting for the other shop to open. You know, and what... Why aren't they putting fast travel things? That's not cool. Alright, so while we're waiting for the other... the training open, because I do want to have... Selena trained in search, because that would be the next obvious thing for her. Except maybe parry. Although most... I should have her selected, just we find stuff with search. Let's check what's going on in the inn. Huh! We're in the sleeping music already. That looks like a Viking! No description. A small, fat gnome says, I am still trying to puzzle out why the dwarfs of Gemstone disappeared at that time. Suddenly they were gone, and no one knows where they went. I'd certainly like to find that out. A sign hangs on a door to the north. Rooms to let, 30 pieces of gold per person. Hi. Ouch. An old gnome says, I have heard that a horrible beast is running amok on the large forest island to the southwest. Okay. The large forest island to the southwest would be then here. Because that is large, and there's a lot of forest. So there's a beast. Running amok. I wonder where it is. Maybe it's in... this cave? Slash dungeon? Maybe it's around this cottage. Or maybe it's outside wandering around somewhere. Maybe it hangs on this island. Who knows? Well, if you've played this game before, I guess you know. You might know. Alright, well, interesting. We are going to that island eventually. It's a big one. Well, thank you for that. Oh, I want to take a look. See if there's anything in these. Barrels. Sometimes there is. But this time apparently there is not. What about these books? Probably nothing. I can get closer. Alright. I poke it. Ah. Oh, you change your shape when you get in and out of chairs. That's an interesting power. I think I might have spoken to you then. Yeah, why the gnomes disappeared. Hello? You see a small gnome. He is wearing a long robe marked with mystical symbols. You do not speak the same language. I think Selena does. Targor. So not Tagor, but Targor. I think it was a Tagor in Amberstar, but this is Targor. Welcome, strangers. Tell me, am I correct in assuming you need a mystic in your group? I would have the time and would be pleased if you would let me join you. Yeah, we're full. And I mean, he could replace Valdin. Vald is kind of a jack-of-all-trades character. We'd lose the attack strength. He's a level 16 mystic. Valdin's a level 18 ranger. Now, you can't see their stats before you bring them on. You guys might be curious to see that, actually. So, Valdin's read magic is 42 and his use magic's only 50. Never seems to fail with that monster knowledge spell, though. It's just an easy one to cast, I suppose. It was nice to chat with you. Well, oh, where'd he go? Oh, he went. Okay. I thought I lost him. Hold on a second. So, just out of curiosity, I know I passed someone else up. It was 108. I'm making good progress. A few episodes ago, I wasn't sure where to go. Okay, so I've saved. Talk to. Wait. If I go in here. Wait a second. I think we have to get away from him to do the talk. Okay. Have you found a way for me to return home? Okay, just checking, because I want to join him in our party, see what the dialogue is and his stats. Just a moment, I will fetch my things from my room and then we can get going. Alright, so just out of curiosity, he has a scroll of mystical globe and a quarterstaff with him. I'm guessing that's not magical. Yeah, there's a shield of plus two. That's interesting. He has a regular robe, apparently throwing sickle, ring of speed, and a parry ring. A hat. His stats are as follows. Intelligence is really good. Speed is pretty decent. Charisma is horrible. His attack is not surprisingly horrible, because he's a mage type. Parry is actually really good, because he has that ring. Swimming, not bad. Read magic, and use magic are pretty decent. So, and then he's got spell learning points 20, training points 160 of them. He comes with 1258 gold. So, yeah. That's Targor. And if you say goodbye to him, he says, "It's a real shame that I should leave your group. If you need me again, please look in the shaft." Alright, so I'm gonna reload my game here. So we don't have to go back to Burnville to get Valden. Alright, so that's the end of the shaft. Anything else to find in here? Not in there. Well, that's that. You can't actually go in there. You usually can't get in such things, but I just check just in case. So that's it. Really, that goes out. This goes outside. Okay. Neat. And face. Well, yeah, I want to go that way. So what's? That's a shop. That's a merchant. Well, that's where we've been. We need to go here. But let's go around the corner here, see what else might be around. I read this, right? Yeah, Inn of the Shaft. Interesting name. Around the corner here. Cool. Alright, let's check out the training. Search training. I'm gonna train Selena in it. Welcome. Do you want to improve your searching? Yes. Let's train 20. 1,000 gold, no problem. Enough training points. So her search. Was she at zero? Oh no, she was pretty good. So she's at 45, now she's 65. She's at her training points. Just out of curiosity. He really can't get any better. Don't bother there. I can get better in search. But I'd rather spend it in, I guess, swimming. He can't have search, neither can her. Oh, he has 82 search. That's pretty good. Oh, he can act as a rogue, too, if he wanted to. But he can't get very high in this stuff. I want to get his crit up to 5. There's someone who trains in that. I think down in the rogue cellar someone trains a critical? I'm not... Don't quote me on that. So, while he's got, well, 69 training points... Is use magic, the read magic I just pass around the Lich Crown, I guess that's 100%, or very close to it. His swimming, yeah, because he's got the ring. I don't see a need to train him in any of these things. He can't get good in it unless he has some kind of magical, you know, boost. A significant one. Because I'd want him at least 90%. We're not going to get there with these totals. Attack, parry's already... Yeah, let's train him in search, I suppose. Why not? $650 gold. Okay. His search is 95. So I should have him lead the party. Because hers is 65. She can get to 75, but Valden might as well lead, because I think whoever the leader is the one who's, like, searching for things. Might find hidden passages, trap doors, anything like that. Alright, so we're done in the actual town. We have this vacant area, and we have a force field, which may or may not lead there. Let's go check it out. Where am I going from here? So I'm gonna head west through that door, and then east. This tiny door. Oh, do we press the button? I did not press the button. Let's press the button. Click. Oh, it leads out. Okay, good. That's cool. We don't want to go there right now. But it's a quick way in and out of here. Much welcome. Or most welcome. Whatever. So we don't want to go there. We want to go through the door, because I want to check out where that teleporting thing goes to. I said it was east of here. Wait a second. I'm facing north? Yeah, I am. I hate just going through these, because it's like a point of no return kind of thing. Should we rest? No, I guess we're okay. Except for Citrine. We've still got the shield up, but we need the weapon up. Okay, let's save. Ready? It does lead into this area. Okay, cool. Hopefully we can get back out of here as well. There's another teleport. And then there's something... Wait. Something down here. Selena's opened a chest. I didn't even check for traps. Okay, we got a throwing sickle. A lantern. 39 magical arrows. And a stone sling. Okay. Nothing too impressive, but hey. I'll take it. I did take it. Alright, so we're gonna take the teleporter field back. Mm. We'll get darker. Okay, I'm over here now. Alright, so can I sell this stuff? I don't need the throwing sickle. And I don't need the stone sling. The lantern I'll keep. Where are we going? West. Need to head north as well. Am I headed the right way? Yeah. I need to make this turn, though. Okay, this is where we take the serpentine route. Okay, so where's the merchant? To the east. That's the southern door. So please, yeah, he should still be open. Alright, what do you have on you? Can I... Oh, you've got empty slots too, that's good. We're probably going to want this Amber Gem and the Wind Pearl. And we can sell that stuff. I want to sell for you this Stone Sling and this Throwing Sickle. And then I want to buy an Amber Gem. And a Wind Pearl. Thank you very much. And this helps us, you know, not have us overweighed with gold so much. She has 13 Wind Pearls now. So Torgor seemed interesting, but I don't use the mystic stuff. I assume I will later. Just haven't gotten too much into it, but I really do enjoy the monster knowledge. And we went this way to get out. It's mystic is a lot of utilitarian type spells. We did it. We're done in there. Labyrinth of the Gnomes. Anyway, yeah, 3-4 episodes. Nice. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.